Brad Smith, ex-professional homeless guy. Stealing off others is what I do for a living. My life was worthless. No one could describe my null value to society. No one ever wanted to employ a bum like me. I was being chased by the policeman, and I ran straight for this door. It had some sort of supernatural radiance about it. It glowed a radiant white light and made my hair on my arm stand up when I fell. Eternity